Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess. Today we are going to design few blend shapes using some animals outline. We'll use it to create an interesting design with the help of blend tool. So let's begin with the tutorial. Open a new Illustrator document. So the first thing we're going to do is to create the animal outlines. And to create that, we have got a few silhouettes images. Select all the three and drag into our main file. The first one is the penguin head, the second is rabbit, and the third one is the dog. Let's begin with the penguin. Select the image and click on embed. Then after that, under image trace, choose silhouettes. Then click on expand to convert it into fill object. Now we can edit the shape using direct selection tool. Make all the shape corners smooth using the handles. Then click on this icon to swap the fill color with the stroke. Now using the scissor tool, we'll give a cut. One here and the other around here. This will divide the shape into two pieces. Now ungroup it and delete the lower piece. Lastly, extend the lower point and make it curve using the handles. In the same way, we'll create outline for the other two animals. Drag in the dog image and apply embed. Then choose silhouettes under image trace and expand it. After that, ungroup the shape and start adjusting the anchor points. Now select the scissor tool and give one cut here and the other at the end. Then select the back shape and delete it. Now swap the color using this option and we have got a nice outline of the dog. In the end, extend the last anchor point and make it little curve. Lastly, let's follow the same step for the rabbit silhouette. Embed it, then trace the image using silhouette option. After that, expand it and start adjusting the anchor points using direct selection tool to give smooth flow to the outline. Then using the scissor tool, give a cut at the corner of the ear and the other just above the leg. Now ungroup the object and delete the body shape. Let's flip the fill color to stroke. And we are done with the rabbit outline. Next, we're gonna create a shape for the blending. So let's do some arrangement. We'll keep the penguin first, then the rabbit, and lastly the dog. Now using pen tool, let's draw some shapes. We'll begin with the penguin. Click and drag to create the curve and with the alt pressed, click on the anchor points to break the point. Continue drawing the curves in your own style and finish it at the last point. Let each of the endpoints overlap each other and continue modifying the flow of the curves. Use handles to change the direction and direct selection tool to move the points. Now, we'll create a unique shape for the rabbit. So start out from the beginning, then keep adding some interesting curves and finish it at the end point. The curves which we have drawn can be different for different person. That's what makes this design so interesting. Keep on tweaking the shape until you get an interesting flow. In the same way, we'll draw another interesting design for a dog. In a way, we are trying to follow the original shape but in a different form. Let's follow that wavy shape at the end and finish it. Now let's do the modification of the shape. We'll try to increase the surface area and add more curvy look to the path. Next, we'll set the size in proportion. We'll keep the left shape small, middle shape little larger, and the right shape larger than both. Now, we are going to add blends to each of the design. So first of all, select all the three and reduce their stroke thickness. Let's set it around 0.15 points. Next, select the first shape and using the scissor tool, give one cut here and the other over there. This will divide the shape into two parts. We'll do it for the second shape also. Click and then click. For the third one, give a cut, one here and the other on top. Now select the first shape and using the blend tool, click on one curve, and then when plus sign shows, click on the other. This will add blends between two paths. To increase the number of blends, double click on the blend tool and here set the spacing to specify steps, then increase the value to around 63. After this, you can do slight adjustments with the path to give smoother blending in certain part of the design. In the same way, we'll select the rabbit shape and apply blend tool. For this, we'll set the specified steps to around 72. And we'll use direct selection tool to edit the curve path. Use handle tools to add certain style to the design. By adjusting the direction of the handles, you can create an interesting effect. We'll do the same for the last shape. Select both the stroke path using the selection tool. Then using the blend tool, click on the first, then on the second. After that, double click on the blend tool to open blend option panel. And set the specified steps to 108. Now adjust the handles to remove any uneven blending. Also adjust the vertices to give a smooth flow. Next, we'll do some proper placement by giving even distance between each of the design. Now select all the three shapes and drag and drop it to a new Photoshop document. Scale up the size and place it there. Here, we can see all the details very clearly. And there are a few things which are needed to be fixed. So next step is to fine-tune each of the design. And to do that, double click on the smart object to open the editable file. And this will open in Illustrator. Now take your time in fine-tuning each of the design. The longer time you give to each design, the better it will look. Edit the curves until it looks perfect to you. Next, let's do some adjustments with the number of steps. So select the first one and open blend option panel. Here we'll set the specified steps to 50 and click OK. For the second one, set the specified steps to 76. And for the last one, let's set it to 74. After this, go to the file and save it. It will be updated in our main file. To add some contrast to the design, duplicate the layer and set the layer mode to overlay. Next, we'll type out the title for the design. Type animals and place it at the empty spaces. Create another duplicate of the text with the alt pressed and type blend and all in the middle. We have used Chaparral Pro regular font. Do more proper placement using the rulers. Also, let's change the blend mode of the top layer to multiply to make it look more deeper. And lastly, let's do some final adjustments with the stroke thickness. So again, open the editable Illustrator file, double click on the third design and select one of the path. Then set the stroke thickness to 0.25 points. In the same way, double click on the second shape to select the path and give the same stroke thickness. Do the same for the first one. Once you are done, save the file. Now our design looks much more detailed. Doing a slight increase in the stroke thickness has given an interesting fade. Finally, we have completed designing blend shapes using animal outline. During the process, we have applied a unique technique to create this effect. We have seen how a slight changes in the curve path can give you a different design every time. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.